interesting study just came out that showed that stevia whole leaf extract was more effective at killing the bacteria associated with Lyme disease than the traditional antibiotics that the big pharma and medical industries have been using to try and treat Lyme disease for the last 50 years. Now, Lyme disease is a very, very serious condition that happens a lot with people in, you know, the Midwest United States, the Northeast United States, and it can be deadly. One of the main treatments with allopathic medicine that they've been using is antibiotics because Lyme disease is a bacterial infection. Now, the problem is these treatments aren't always effective, and some people can still have very, very difficult time with the Lyme disease, and it can last for many, many years where they're fighting this long battle. So it's really interesting right now when a study comes out showing that a natural treatment is actually just as effective or more effective than these pharmaceutical treatments. And something as simple as stevia is very effective at doing this. Now, every single year in the United States, there are about 300,000 cases of Lyme disease. So when this study came out showing that the full stevia leaf extract was extremely potent at killing the bacteria associated with Lyme disease, this is a really interesting alternative to using things like amoxicillin and doxycycline, which are the typical highly prescribed antibiotics that people use for not just for Lyme disease, but for other things. So this is really cool because using a high potency whole leaf stevia extract is looking very promising as just an alternative natural treatment for antibiotics. And because antibiotics can be extremely useful, however, a lot of these unnatural big pharma antibiotics actually just go on a rampage and kill all even good bacteria in your body. And the cool thing about the whole stevia leaf extract is that it spares the good bacteria, it kills off the unwanted bacteria, basically due to the antimicrobial properties of the phytonutrients that come from this leaf. So in general, I thought this was just a really, really cool piece of information for people to know about. If you think there's someone in your friends or family here on Facebook or YouTube that wants to know this type of information, just share this on your page, give it a like, leave a comment with what you think, and follow along, because I've got plenty more awesome information coming your way.